especially with my friends. I love to play games and icebreakers, so I'm also feeling a little shady, and the best way for everyone to find out about this tea is by playing Two Truths and a Lie.